When I tell my friends about China, I really recommend to come visit Beijing first. I think it's one of the most cultural, diverse cities where you can see many different things, from the Great Wall, Tiananmen Square, Forbidden City, Temple of Heaven. There are so many things to see in Beijing, but not only historical sites or cultural sites. There are many things to do. The nightlife is really great. There's lots of places and bars you can meet with friends and meet new strangers, meet new people. I really also tell them that, like, Beijing is one of the best cities that I've seen in the world.